Jamie Dornan has admitted he was left in tears as he filmed harrowing death scenes with Rosamund Pike for the Marie Colvin biopic A Private War. Appearing on Thursday's This Morning, the 50 Shades of Grey star confessed that as they filmed the final moments, he struggled to contain his emotions, but went on to describe the role as cathartic. In the film, Jamie plays real-life photographer Paul Conroy while Rosamund plays the lead role of war correspondent Marie, who was killed in 2012 after spending years reporting from some of the world's most dangerous war zones. Appearing on the show with Paul, Jamie admitted he found the role easier to play as his real-life counterpart was always present on set. He explained, "He's still next to me. That's invaluable as an actor to have the person you're portraying there at all times. It does bring an extra element of pressure, but very quickly that was dispersed, from the very first take we did. For Rosamund and I, that was incredible to have that resource, trying to depict these scenes and not over-glamorize them, and show them in their most realistic sense, and that's why our director, Matthew Heineman, was unbelievable. It was all about realism." The only person who knew what that was Paul. The Irish actor then described the roller coaster of emotions he suffered while shooting the film in Jordan, as they replicated some of the heart-wrenching sights Marie would have witnessed as a correspondent. He added, "Nothing can prepare you for that. We knew from the offset we were gonna make this as authentic as possible. For a lot of the times in the film when we were depicting Syria, Iraq, we were using real refugees who found themselves in Jordan. We were talking to women who had gone out for the day and did not come back. It was the most cathartic, emotional job I would ever do. I was in bits by the end." Paul went on to say that the only time he wasn't present on set was when they shot the film's final scenes, when Marie is killed by an explosive in Syria. He explained, "Jamie was very aware on the last scene when she was killed. He said, 'You do not need to be here,' and I just went and stayed away. It made me look at it different than anyone else on set. It just made me realize what I missed. It was very poignant on that front. The way I hope I dealt with it, when I came out of Syria and I was straight into hospital, but I thought the story needs telling now. I opened the doors in hospital to the press and shouted as loud as I could, and just keep telling Marie's story." A Private War, set for release on 15 February. Documents the moment Marie teams up with freelance photographer Paul to travel to some of the world's most dangerous war zones, narrowly escaping death on numerous occasions. Rosamund has already been universally praised for her performance, complete with Marie's famous eye patch, and was recently nominated for a Golden Globe for Best Actress in a Drama.